Question number 251. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, the Microsoft Authenticator app allows user to sign in into any platform or browser by receiving a phone notification. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, Windows Hello provides users with biometric authentication based on facial recognition or fingerprint matching. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, Fast Identity Online, FIDO, allows users to sign in without a username or password by using auth hardware tokens. The correct answer is yes. Question number 252. To complete the sentence, select the appropriate option in the answer area. The first question is, what enables user to authenticate to multiple applications by using single sign-on, SSO? The correct answer is Azure Active Directory, Azure AD. Question number 253. After acquiring a Microsoft 365 E5 subscription, you are tasked with applying security features. You are currently configuring a security feature that allows you to protect against unidentified malware, viruses, and malicious URLs. Which of the following is the feature you are configuring? Option A, Microsoft Azure AD Identity Protection. Option B, Data Governance. Option C, Microsoft Azure AD Conditional Access. Option D, Microsoft Defender for Office 365. The correct answer is Option D, Microsoft Defender for Office 365. Question number 254. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise no. The first statement is, you can configure the Azure Active Directory, Azure AD, activity logs to appear in Azure Monitor. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, from Azure Monitor, you can monitor resources across multiple Azure subscriptions. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, from Azure Monitor, you can create alerts. The correct answer is yes. Question number 255. A company is planning the user login process for access to Microsoft 365. The company needs to document the login process stages. You need to explain the process that verifies if a username and password combination is correct. Which name process should you explain? Option A, authentication. Option B, authorization. Option C, zero trust. Option D, shared responsibility model. The correct answer is Option A, authentication. Question number 256. A company is evaluating Microsoft Viva. You need to recommend the appropriate Microsoft Viva modules. Which modules should you use? On the left side, you have the modules. On the right side, you have the feature and you need to choose the correct module. The first feature is, provides a unified app in Microsoft Teams that includes Workplace Analytics, My Analytics, and Glint. The correct module is insights. The second feature is uses artificial intelligence, AI, to identify knowledge and experts in the company and displays them in Microsoft Teams. The correct module is topics. The third feature is provides centralized collaboration for users by using a company-branded app in Microsoft Teams. The correct module is connections. Question number 257. Your company uses Microsoft Teams. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can translate a message into another language in Teams. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can use hash mentions to notify another users in a channel conversation or in Teams chat. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, you can mark a message as important or urgent in Teams. The correct answer is yes. Question number 258. A hospital is evaluating digital transformation solutions for their workforce. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Microsoft categorizes workers who work directly with customers or the general public as? The correct answer is frontline workers. Question number 259. A company has an Extend server instance and plans to start using Microsoft 365 and Azure services. You need to choose the appropriate resource based on a scenario. Which resource should you choose for each scenario? On the left side, you have the products. On the right side, you have the scenario and you need to choose the correct product. The first scenario is, the company owns the hardware and is responsible for provisioning, managing, and maintaining the operating system and the software. The correct product is Extend Server. The second scenario is Microsoft owns the hardware. The company is responsible for provisioning, managing, and maintaining the operating system and software. The correct product is Microsoft Azure Virtual Machines. Question number 260. A company is evaluating Microsoft 365. You need to identify the benefits of an enterprise agreement. What is a benefit of an enterprise agreement? Option A, locked-in pricing for the duration of the term. Option B, all licenses are perpetual. Option C, simplified non-expiring licensing model. Option D, simplified per device licensing model. The correct answer is option A, locked in pricing for the duration of the term. Question